You know what's happened, don't you? Another power cut. They go on about exports and filling up the shops with the things that people want to buy, and we have hold-ups in the middle of a job because there ain't no power. And you know whose fault it is, don't you? Yours. Won't you please try and cut down on electricity at home and help us out? You've been asked before, you know. Thank you.